by this song? Probably. I didn't make an intro for this video yet, but I'll probably do that tomorrow. Hey guys, so I never ended up making an intro for this video, but I basically just wanted to pop in here real quick and say that because of everything that happened with the coronavirus and with COVID and everything, we were not able to have like a typical dance recital like we normally have, but our studio and our families and our dancers felt like it was really important that we had some sort of a recital. So we ended up doing just a filmed recital. So we took the week and we recorded our dances, and we had one class go on at a time, so we were safe, we maintained distancing, we had no parents, we wore masks, so everything was really safe and done according to Pennsylvania standards and everything. But it was just our way of having some sort of recital, and since it's my senior year, well, it was my senior year, and it was my senior recital, and I always have done recital vlogs, I felt like it was really important to vlog this experience, especially because it was very different, and we had it at this really cool place that actually one of our dance moms owns, and whatever, you really don't care about this. But I just wanted to pop in here real quick and explain that, and I hope you guys like the rest of this video. But it's dance recital week, and I'll explain all of this at a later point in this video, but right now we are at our first day of recording, and why do my eyes look so red? I don't know, it's fine. But yeah, today is ballet day, and I forgot my water, so maybe I'll go get some. You wanna go to Turkey Hill?
Yeah, yes.
Are you allowed to leave?
I'm hungry.
Are you guys allowed to leave?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll go to Turkey Hill. I'm gonna put shorts on though, I think. I'm gonna change.
Yeah.
How did you make it? Oh, I got you. I'm vlogging, by the way. It's time to, what? Do you want to be in it? Come here. I can't put you in it without Caroline also being in it. Oh, there we go. Oh, I didn't know if you wanted to be. We're going to go record our ballet dance now. Ew, that was like all armpit. I'm so sorry. Okay. Peace out. We're leaving. Do you want to be in the vlog?
Sure.
We are leaving. We just recorded our ballet dance. How did it go? How are we feeling?
We're feeling all
right. Wendy, do you want to be in the vlog?
Why am I still missing a child? How do the rest of you guys all?
Hi.
Emily?
Yeah. Hello. It is recording day two. Today we are recording our lyrical and our hip hop dances. Peep the high ponies. We love to see it. Wait, should I take a thumbnail?
See that?
No. Perfect.
There we go.
Oh god, I'm falling off a chair. You look so cute.
Thank you.
I am. I'm vlogging. Do you want me in the vlog? Ow, hi. Are you excited?
Yeah. I just learned the dance today.
Oh, that's totally fine.
Yeah,
it'll be perfect.
An excerpt of our lyrical dance. All right.
It is day three of recording, and it is our final day, and today we are recording Dab and Jess.
Yeah.
I'm vlogging, and currently I am sitting on this chair that makes it look like you're at the psychiatrist.
Stop
sitting
here.
Oh, sorry.
It's a great chair.
It really is. It's super comf. Just like those costumes.
They're
we can't see you.
Roz has no.
Oh, Roz is just decapitated.
She's like the one from the Powerpuff Girls, the one in the red dress. You know what I'm talking about?
I know
the Powerpuff Girls.
Wait,
yeah.
And the little monkey guy who has the see-through brain.
Yeah. You
know what I'm talking about? I'll put pictures on the screen. It's probably not to my hand.
Titans?
No.
I think there was one in Charlie Brown too. There was a really tall lady and they would cut off the head.
Oh, and they would
They just don't get heads.
They
and they didn't get voices
heads.
Either. They all had that weird.
Yeah, that was so trauma. Oh, I should not do that. Okay. Anyway, we have some dancing to do today, ladies.
Has anyone ever told you to shake
fist? Stop! This is not PG.